not be.
War rages on. I have been instructed by the Empress to task you with the task of stealing the Tyrant King's chariot.
You talking about an actual chariot or like a car? You never know in Vegas.
I am, in fact, referring to a luxury automobile for Frank, being delivered today in the Industrial District, which you're going to go steal and deliver to an acquaintance of ours as a way of saying, "Dear Mr. Belliano, the days of you having nice things will soon be over. Sincerely, fuck you." Any questions?
Nope, just tell me where to go.
Billy Castle on the Dub Factory 92.2. Let's take some calls from our listeners, shall we? Hello, you're on the air.
Am I speaking with William Buckminster Castle III?
The one and only chap. What's putting the wub in your dub on this fine day?
Right. My name is Chester Harrington. I've been trying to contact you for weeks, but you've been avoiding my call. I'm representing 24 women in a class action lawsuit.
Of the Smash Mobile Games.
I got the ride. Can I keep it?
Unfortunately, no. There's a guy. I'll text you the address. Take it to him and tell him I sent you. Sleep done, young squire. Bravo, bravo.
This'll make a nice addition to my collection.
Well, hopefully it'll send a message that we don't intend to. Hey, where are you going?
Taking my new pet for a joyride. Toodaloo, boys. Keep fighting the good fight.
So, I guess we just walk?
Yep. It's fucking hard being a stone-cold pimp. Am I right? BT Dubs muscle. If you ever need some extra cash, you can snag a car and bring it to this or any one of Carl's fine choppity shoppity establishments.
Nice. Good to know.